Arducopter32, the next generation, based on ARM 7 Cortex A3. This is my quad. This is oil and paint. Now I port all the Arducopter next generation on my new platform. This is my prototype. I think that the first Arducopter32 will be available next week. Okay, this is the firmware that I develop porting all the Arducopter NG to a new platform. This is the first flight.